First of all, we have to download the files. So one is codeblocks 70.5. We have to download it firstly. Then we have to download the GIF file of the blood. Then we download these two files. So here is these two files. One is a codeblocks and another one is blood file. So firstly, I'm going to unzip the blood file. Okay. Now I have to install the codeblocks. Next. I agree. Next. Then C drive. Program files. Okay. Install. It's installing and it's taking a little bit of time. Almost done. Okay, no. Next, finish. Okay, copy the GLUT32DLL file. Then C drive, Windows. Try to find out sys/0/64 files folder. Okay, here's the file here. Now, copy GLUT32.lib file. It's copying. Well, the program files, then codeblocks. So now main GW, then lib folder. Okay, paste the code here. Continue. It's done. Once again, now copy the GLUT file. Right click and copy. And then C drive, program files, codeblocks, then minw, then include, then GL. And paste the code here. Continue. Okay, now we have to open the codeblocks software. It's opening and it will take a little bit of time. Okay, click on settings button, compiler, the toolchain executables, then auto detect. Okay. Create a new project from here, or you can create a new project from here. Both the same process. I'm gonna create it from here. GLUT project. Go. Next. Selecting a handle always a project. Test GLUT 4. Next. Then here from I have to choose the C drive firstly, then program files, then codeblocks, then minw. Just bring it here. Okay, minw is the folder. You have to try to find out and select the minw folder here. So this is the path. This is the path for this location. Next, and finish. Okay, click on the source, main.cpu file. Now, I'm not pasting OpenGL code here and testing that this setting is done. Okay, Control A, come to play. Okay. Running this project is really done.